Hey there learners, I hope you guys are doing great. Today we have come up with a web application project that is the online gym management. This project is developed with the help of JSP, HTML, CSS and PostgreSQL. Now let's straight away dive into the project, shall we? Firstly, let's and just enter add. And now you can see that the company name and the price has been updated. If you wish to delete this record, you can do it. And now you can see that there is no record of that equipment. Now let's take a look at the trainers. You can do the same operations as you did with the equipment, that you can add a new trainer, you can add all the details of that trainer. And below here, you can see all the trainers that are available in the gym. You can delete a trainer or you can update the information of that trainer. Now, let's take a look at the membership plans. Here, you can add a new plan. You can select the type of plan, the price that you want to give, and the discounts that you are offering. Below here are the currently available plans at your gym. You can either delete or update any of the plans. Now, we will try to update a plan. Here, we will update the price of the current plan. When you enter update, the price gets revised. As you can see here, the price has been updated. And enter all the details of that particular client. You can also select the diet plan which your client wishes to go for. You can choose the membership plan that the customer wishes to go for. You add that particular record and you can see the number of clients at your gym. Now, let's take a look at the backend database. Let's enter the username and the password for the database. We enter the database name and we enter the query to see all the members. Here, you can see the two of the members in the gym. Now, let's try to do a customer login. You enter the username and the password that has been allocated to you. Diet plan that has been allocated to you.